All right, guys, Coach Tanis here, and this is an edition of Real Food or No Food, the street food edition, okay? Because you know here in Toronto, street food is just horrible food, okay? But here I am at the Christmas City Hall here. We got the skating rink, which is gonna probably go on all winter until there's no, well, the temperature's minus 13 right now. And right behind us, we have food, if that's what you wanna call it. But I'm actually impressed, right behind me, which you're gonna see the video after this, is they got some olives there and some sundried tomatoes and stuff like that. Looks like really good stuff, okay? And that's where I would go if I was outside in public, okay? And I had to spend the day out in the cold. I would go look for stuff like that. You got poutine, which I wouldn't trust. You got donuts, which I wouldn't trust. Jumbo corn dogs, I have no idea what's going on. And I'm actually really, really happy that the couple behind me here, I think it's Kalamata. It's called Kalamata, but I think you can follow them on Instagram, Kalamata Limited. I'll put that thing there. And yeah, I'm very impressed. They got sun-dried tomatoes, they got olives, they got nice traditional desserts like baklava, and those Turkish delight things, those jelly things. I would eat more of those than I would like donuts and stuff, which have no tradition or no history behind them. You know what I mean? You get over there in the Middle Eastern flavor there and get some nice olives, man, nice variety. And that's what you would eat when you're out here on out, okay? So you're taking the family out and you gotta eat something and you probably don't wanna eat at a restaurant. You wanna grab a snack. Well, like I said, poutine, hot dogs, corn dogs, whatever, donut. No thanks, okay? Get yourself some olives, okay? You want some dessert, get yourself a traditional dessert and learn something about their culture, okay? They're Persian, okay? And there's some Middle Eastern stuff there, so there's some Turkish stuff, and as you eat, you'll learn some history and open your eyes up to a whole new world of people and food, okay? So I'm gonna shut this off. The video behind me is gonna be the food. Real Food or No Food, Street Food Edition, okay? Coach Tanis out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, okay? Like, subscribe, and share. It helps out our channel because our channel is not being washed. It's kind of shadow bombed right now, okay? So basically, if you guys can like, subscribe, and share, that would be really good. And then stay tuned to more street food edition of Real Food or No Food. So that would be it, guys. Try and look for more traditional foods, more healthier foods. Can't go wrong with olives, okay? And if you're gonna go for dessert, why don't you go for something a little bit more traditional with some history behind it instead of sugary donuts and whatever the hell people are trying to shove down your throat and make a huge profit off it, okay? You know how much work it takes to make like a baklava as opposed to making a batter and dumping it in fried oil and then charging people $3 for a donut? That's why they do it, okay? So if you're at the City Hall here in Toronto this Christmas season, this holiday season, don't forget to check out Kalamata behind me and make better decisions of what you're gonna eat, okay? You're in charge of what you put down in your mouth, and I'm actually really impressed because I can say for, as a Torontonian, good food is hard to come by, especially when you come here, places like this, events. If you go to the distillery district, the food is horrible, okay? Hot dogs and sausages and fake hot chocolate. At least here at City Hall, we got a beautiful option of here. Okay, beautiful Persian couple, really beautiful, really helpful here. A lot of varieties of olives, sweets, desserts, traditional, historic desserts, and get something healthy and learn something about other people, other countries, other cultures, and other people's foods, and wonder what have they been doing for thousands of years that maybe we should be doing too, okay? All right, Coach Tanis out. Like, subscribe, and share.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Lots of Turkish delight and Italian nougat and Italian chocolate. Available now.
How are you?
Good, you?
Perfect.
I'm happy there's healthy food here at the Toronto.
Yeah.
Usually we don't have that.
Yes, exactly.
You must be from Turkey.
No.
Where?
Iran. Persia.
That's beautiful too. That's on my to-do list. So how does this work? How do what's the?
It's the by weight, 100 gram is $3.90.
$3.90.
You like to try?
Yeah. Huh?
Like
just no. I gotta go to the gym after this. But no, I'm coming tomorrow with somebody. I seen you yesterday. I couldn't believe we have such healthy food. And that's beans over there?
It's the garlic. Just try it. It's the chili one. It's one of our top sellers. But it's a little bit cold.
No, it's delicious. And this one?
This is the sun-dried tomato.
Tomato,
this
wow.
One is sweet garlic marinated for 6 months.
Yeah.
In tomato, vinegar, and lemon.
That looks
and
good.
This one marinated 6 months in pomegranate. Hello.
I was gonna say, where's your store regularly?
No, we are just pop-up. Yes.
You got food like this just for pop-up?
Yes.
That's crazy.
We travel around Ontario.
The traveling chef?
Yes.
Oh, seriously, right? Okay, so what's going on here? And then, this is the raspberry one. Okay, so that's good. That's really good.
It goes by weight. 100 gram is $3.90.
Yeah.
Chocolate. We have new arrival, Italian chocolate. Also,
No, thank you. I gotta come back. No. I gotta go.
You like to try Turkish delight? No? It's the rose
box. Oh. Mmm, the macaron. What's the last day here? What is it, January 2nd?
Enjoy
it.
Sunday is our last day.
Which one?
Sunday.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
No, next Saturday.
No. 22nd of December is the last day.
22nd.
Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.
Waiting for you.
But you don't have a store.
No. But if you follow us in Instagram, we mention where we are. Maybe we are close to
your home. Oh, Kalamata Limited.
Yeah.
All right, thank you. That's good.
Step back or forward, otherwise you're going to get deported.
Oh, you're
going
to the Middle East, you know, you're not there long. See if you can find some camel milk, taste it, tell us what it tastes like. And then same with cheese, so really
lovely.
Don't
try to get through it.
Why, do you want to come here?